we want to thank you. Yeah, I didn't really think, I don't know, now I have like more space and like, I guess time to talk about, to like do other hobbies, like build terrariums and fish. It's always been like something that I've always been interested in. When I was making my terrarium, you may remember, I don't know if you guys ever had a project in school where like you built a little diorama. I remember building one in school, and I remember Auntie Watson helping me build it, and like we made this mini forest with like little trees and like grass and stuff, like fake grass, and it's inside of a shoebox. And whenever we did school projects, it would always be like rushing to finish it like the day before or like the morning before going to school. It reminded me of that. And I don't know. It's just like something I've always been interested in. Like sometimes I used to collect bugs. When I was a small wee ame, and I used to get like a pencil case, and I'd fill it with like dirt and plants, and then I'd collect beetles, and I'd keep beetles in there, and like I'd pick up lizards and stuff. So it's cool to do that. I've always liked doing that sort of stuff. And terrariums are really easy to start. If you guys ever want to start your own,